issue happened with
Taze.
Yeah. So I mean, for yourself, I mean, you can say as much of it you want.
Basically,
for me, well, you ask the question. You talk. Yeah.
I don't want to touch on this too much.
Yeah.
Me and Digger used to be close, innit?
Yeah.
I got Digger and Taze. Deals through what man was doing. So I sold the song to Virgin with Digger, Mr. Sheen.
Yeah.
I sold the song with Taze after Gunning, after putting my Gunning. He got signed to Ministry or something.
Yeah.
So I was just trying to help the kiddies around me. Then boom, Digger went jail, innit? I had an argument with some dude from CGM.
Yeah.
Told him to suck his mum with chest. No one knew that. Cut a long story short, my tour manager, he didn't know that me and the sheep had a problem, innit?
Okay.
Obviously, I did.
Yeah.
Then cool, what happened was I had a show, yeah? Mm. I was picking up tales from the show.
Yeah.
But my manager didn't know I had problems with the sheep,
yeah.
So he ran me to their block.
Okay.
While I was sleeping in the park. Mm. Then...
Was Taze aware?
Taze knew that I told my man suck his mum.
Yeah.
We were all in the group chat. So, for Taze told Jules to go to their block. He's goofy, man. Cool. Then what happened?
Could he have stopped it?
No, because right now, my man's moving like he's one of them. Like, he was part of the plan the whole time.
Okay.
So, like, yeah, that happened, innit? And then I started moving mad. Like, I didn't trust no one.
Yeah.
Bro, in my eyes, my boy Lanky. That's what I'm saying.
You guys, you said from nursery or something, you don't need
to. Yeah, but obviously, he didn't really lie to me, but he did. Because Jules didn't know I told AP to suck his mum.
Yeah.
You get it? So it's like, if you had an argument with someone 2 days ago,
yeah.
You're not going to butt me and randomly say, oh, I told my man to suck his mum. You don't go around telling people that.
Yeah.
So Jules didn't know. Man woke up, they're all in my face. I'm thinking, yeah. Oh, shit, I thought. Then that's happened. Obviously, what happened after that for them, whatever.
Yeah,
whatever. Boom. I just started doing my own thing now. And then I started flopping, like, bro, the industry is fake.
Yeah.
Not only the industry, like, the streets and, like, man, how you trust people because, bro, the way I thought, I'm thinking, like, bro, they you lot rating these streets because of what they're done, like, you get it? Then after, I was just on this get back thing. I was trying to get back. I had to get my head back in the game because, bro, if I started focusing on the road too much, I would have went back to jail, bro. Like, bro, you know, like, bro, man's getting big money. There's not one weapon apart from food. You get it? It's not hard, isn't it?
Yeah.
But it's like, man's putting his life and freedom at risk here for these traps. But I made the decision to just carry on my music.